taking the old cat.
Listen, honey, I got them hogs to get in.
Now look it, Dorothy. You ain't using your head about Miss George. Think you didn't have any brains at all.
I have so got brains.
Well, why don't you use them?
Annie M, really? You know what Miss Galt said she was going to do to Toto? She said she was going to.
Now, Dorothy, you always get yourself into a fret over nothing. May you help us out today and find yourself a place where you won't get into any trouble.
Some place where there isn't any trouble. Do you suppose there is such a place, Toto? It's not a place you can get to by a boat or a train. It's far, far away. Behind the moon, beyond the rain.
Thank you.
a good witch or a bad witch?
Who, me? Why, I'm not a witch at all. I'm Dorothy Gale from Kansas.
Oh.
What was that?
The Munchkins. They're laughing because I am a witch. I'm Glenda, and the witch is in yours.
You are? Oh, I beg your pardon, but I've never heard of a beautiful witch before. What if you please? What are Munchkins?
They're
Wiz of Oz.
good. Very mysterious.
He lives in the Emerald City, which is a far journey from here. Did you bring your broomstick with you?
No, I'm afraid I didn't.
Well then, you'll have to walk. The Mentors will lead safely to the border of Mentoring Land.
But how do I start from the Emerald City?
It's always best to start at the beginning. And remember, all you do is follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Thank you.
about to give me a heart. All hollow.
Let it slip down my side. affected my mind.
Thank you.
Thank you. a forest?
Supposing he met an elephant?
I'd wrap him up in cellophane.
What if it were a brontosaurus?
I'd show him again who's king of a forest.
How?
How? Courage. What makes a king out of a slave? Courage. What makes a flag on a mast to wave? Courage. What makes the elephant charge his tusk? In the misty mist, in the dusky dusk, what makes the muskrat guard his musk? Courage. What makes the Hottentot so hot? Who put the ape in apricot? What have they got that I ain't got?
Courage.
You can say that again.
Thank you.
She's dead. You killed her.
Hail to Dorothy. The wicked witch is dead.
Hail to Dorothy. The wicked witch is dead.
Invested in me by the universe of Titus, committee autumn confirmed this room. I hereby confer upon you the honorary degree of Ph.D.
Ph.D.?
Doctor of Thinkology.
Oh, how could I ever thank you enough?
Well, you can't. As for you, my fine friend, you're a victim of disorganized thinking. You're under the unfortunate delusion that because you run away from danger, you have no courage. You're confusing courage with wisdom. Back where I come from, we have men who are called heroes. Once a year, they take their fortitude out of mothballs and parade it down the main street of the city. And they have no more courage than you. But they have one thing you haven't done. The medal. Therefore, for meritorious conduct, extraordinary valor, conspicuous bravery against wicked witches, I award you the Triple Cross. You are now a member of the Legion of Courage.
I'm speechless.
As for you, my galvanized friend, you want a heart. You don't know how lucky you are not to have one. Hearts will never be made practical until they can be made unbreakable.
Well, I still want one.
Well, back where I come from, we have men who do nothing all day but good deeds. They're called good deeds, and their hearts are no bigger than yours. But they have one thing you haven't done. The testimony's testimonial. Therefore, in consideration of your kindness, I take pleasure at this time in presenting you with a small token of our esteem and affection. But remember, my sentimental friend, your heart is not judged by how much you love, but how much you are loved by others.
Oh, look! It ticks! It ticks!
Read what my medal says. Courage! Hate the truth! Hate the truth!
Oh, you're all wonderful!
Hey, what about Dorothy?
I don't think there's anything in that black bag for me.
Well, you forced me into a cataclysmic decision. The only way to get Dorothy back to Kansas is to take her there myself.
Oh, will you? Could you? Oh, but are you a clever enough wizard to manage it?
Child, you cut me to the quick. I'm an old Kansas man myself. Born and bred in the heart of the western wilderness. Air balloonist par excellence. And in that balloon, dear Dorothy, you and I will return to the land of E. Pluribus Unum.
Anywhere. happy to be